Kill the demons of my mind ever since you came around. We a river running wild. How could I have been so blind? I just live a fast life, forget about the past. I numb out to escape my fears. Friendships only pass by, show up gone like strobe lights. With you I feel something real. And I
VFR outbound, advanced ground control, direction of departure. Inbound southwest through north, contact tower 128.75. Inbound northeast through south, contact tower 125.3. Good notice, Jeremy. Yep.
All right. Prescott ground, Skyhawk 9560 Whiskey.
Skyhawk 9560 Whiskey, Prescott ground.
Ground 60 Whiskey is at Legend, requesting flight following northwest departure to North Las Vegas, Kilo Victor Golf Tango, and we have Delta.
Skyhawk 60 Whiskey, for flight following, you can expect to contact departure at 133.57 outside of the Delta. For now, pull up and hold short of the nearest taxiway.
Up to the nearest taxiway in 133.57, 60 Whiskey. Nearest taxiway, right, right over there.
It'll be 133.57, not 132.57.
Hey, firm, 133.57, 60 Whiskey. Go ahead. Yep. Brakes good.
What he said, rest?
What was that?
What was that? Not that he said, rest?
Riddle, 45,
taxiway.
Taxi back to
Riddle. Riddle 45, Prescott ground. Taxi via Charlie, hold short of runway 2 and left at Charlie 4.
Hold short of this line.
Charlie short of 2 and left, Charlie 4, Riddle 45.
Skyhawk 60 Whiskey, runway 2 and left, taxi via Delta, cross runway 12 at Delta.
All right, 12, correction, 21 left via Delta, cross 12 at Delta 60 Whiskey.
That way.
Yep, that way.
Got it.
All the way down.
Skyhawk 60 Whiskey, hold short of Delta 4.
Hold short of Delta 4, 60 Whiskey. So Delta 4 is the next one, we'll just hold short of it.
Yep.
60 Whiskey, continue via Delta.
Continue via Delta, 60 Whiskey.
Riddle 45 behind the Skyhawk to your right. Taxi to Riddle via Delta, Foxtrot.
See behind the Skyhawk via Delta, Foxtrot, back to the ramp for Riddle 45.
Prescott Tower, stay good, I was offline, coordinate.
Tanker
844, Prescott ground, runway 21 left, taxi via Delta. Wind 180 at 20, altimeter 3010, temperature 30, check, intensity altitude.
844 via Delta to 21 left.
Oh, finally.
Tower Riddle 40 is one short of 21 left at Delta 7, number 2.
Riddle 40, hold your position there if you can, please. Disregard. Taker 844, taxi via Delta to Delta 6. I'll get you out in front of the two Cessnas.
Okay, Delta to Delta 6 for 844.
I guess that guy's going fast.
Hey, NetJets 506, turn left heading 200, runway 21 left, clear for takeoff.
Left heading 200, clear for takeoff, 21 left, NetJets 506.
And Taker 15, we clear taxi to the base.
Tanker 15, affirmative. Taxi to the tanker base via Delta.
To the base, Delta, Tanker 15, thanks.
Look at her go.
Rail 33, remain on downwind tower, will call base, change to runway 21 right. Contact tower 125.3, correction 128.75.
Change to right, contact tower 128.75, Rail 33.
Tower 844 is ready, Delta 6.
21 left, runway 21 left, clear for takeoff. Caution, wait, turbulence, departure, citation.
Step.
Taker 844, back taxi, runway 21 left, full length, runway 21 left, clear for takeoff. Caution, wait, turbulence, departure, citation.
Pardon for takeoff, 2-1 left, we'll back taxi for full length, 844.
Tower, Jetprop 77 Bravo Kilo is coming up, 2-1 left, Charlie 6, we're VFR to Scottsdale.
Jetprop 77 Bravo Kilo, Prescott Tower, hold short, runway 2-1 left, departing traffic.
Holding short of 2-1 left at Charlie 6 for 7 Bravo Kilo.
NetJet 506, contact Phoenix Departure 133.57, good day.
3357, good day, NetJet 506.
I just want to go.
Yeah, man, me too. It's okay. Patient. We'll go Boulder to Henderson and expect the Henderson numbers.
Maybe.
Does that work
we'll
for you?
See.
It's just vectors, dude. It's real easy.
Yeah, we're just gonna...
6-0 Whiskey, run my 2-1 left line up and wait.
2-1 left, line up and wait, 6-0 Whiskey. Line up and wait, Luau.
All right. This is a fool thing.
That's a huge freaking runway, dude. Wow.
I'm not even reached the number yet.
760 Whiskey, fly straight out, runway 2-1 left, clear for takeoff. Caution, turbulence departed, air taker.
2-1 left, clear to takeoff, fly straight out, and wait turbulence, 6-0 Whiskey.
Hey, it's many green. Oh, looking
riddle
good.
Riddle 40, runway 2-1 left, and line up
yes,
and wait.
Yes, speed is alive.
2-1 left, line up and wait, riddle 40.
One more right rudder.
Take your 844, proceed on course.
On course, break 844.
Alright, 65.
Whee!
Positive rate, I got your flaps.
Pushing me pretty good.
Yeah. Alright, we'll just depart straight out.
Alright.
Riddle 40, fly straight out, runway 2-1 left, clear for takeoff.
Straight out 2-1 left, clear for takeoff, for the 40.
Touch the 6-0 Whiskey, continue straight out, contact tower 128.75.
Continue straight out, 128.75, 6-0 Whiskey.
He says tower.
Yeah.
Alright, at your tower.
That is tower. First guitar, 95, correction, Skyhawk 9560 Whiskey is with you.
That's the 9560 Whiskey, first guitar, continue straight out.
Continue straight out, 60 Whiskey.
Roll 46, right close, traffic approved, turn right cross when as soon as able.
Right close, traffic approved, right cross when able, riddle 46.
When 21013, that's 21. Listen, 6-0 Whiskey, right turn northwestbound approved.
Right turn northwestbound approved, 6-0 Whiskey.
Listen, 6-0 Whiskey, frequency change approved for flight following. Suggest Phoenix approach on 133.57. Good day.
Approach on 133.575. See you later, 6-0 Whiskey.
Tower request landing North Las Vegas, information popping out, current altimeter 29074.
29074.
And number 6-0 Whiskey, contact North Las Vegas Tower 125.7, good day.
Over to Tower 125, 760 Whiskey, thanks, see ya.
And for 4 Lima Victor, is this FBO open now, is it still around the corner here?
Yeah, FBO is open now for Lima Victor, Unicom 122.95.
North Las Vegas Tower, November 9560 Whiskey with you for the ILS runway 12 right approach.
What's left?
Oh, sorry.
9560 okay. Whiskey, North Las Vegas Tower, continue inbound for 12 left.
Inbound for 12 left, and we have Papa 60 Whiskey.
Wind 160 at 23. Cessna 60 Whiskey Traveler just reported a gain of 10 knots on short final wind shear.
Okay.
Roger that, 60 Whiskey.
I'll go with the no flap landing today.
Okay.
Just confirm that. Sorry, it's about around the Cheyenne, is gained 10 knots.
Actually, maybe one notch.
All right, we'll be aware of 60 Whiskey. Yeah, let's watch that altitude, airspeed.
Yeah. So 60 Whiskey, do you want to stay on runway 12 left the whole way down, or do you want to sidestep? Up to you.
We're going to do sidestep to around 12 right.
We could do a sidestep to 12 right, 60 Whiskey.
60 Whiskey, roger, expect that as you get closer.
Roger that, 60 Whiskey. I don't know, man. It doesn't seem to be changing.
I know,
right?
Wind 160 at 16, gust 23. Charlie 64 Yankee, turn right when able, then just taxi with me, Bravo Hotel to the ramp.
Right, you're on, Julian, Bravo Hotel to the ramp.
And how was the wind shear on that 164 Yankee?
What?
What did he say?
I'm sorry, say again, that was unreadable.
But it was possible. It's possible it was student induced.
Copy. That's the Forest Trail Hotel, runway 12 right, wind 170 at 16, gust 23, cleared for takeoff, on the go, make left traffic.
12 right, cleared for takeoff, left traffic on the go, Forest Hotel.
So 60 Whiskey, you can terminate in sidestep your discretion. Runway 12 right, cleared to land.
Alright, we'll go ahead and terminate now. 12 right, clear to land, 60 Whiskey, thanks.
60 Whiskey, traffic departing prior to your arrival at Cessna.
Roger that, 60 Whiskey.
Good to see you outside.
Oh yeah. Alright, let me get this time. Won't take $1 million for us to have a kind of life you only see in a dream. Wake up, cause now you're in it. I wanna show you all the magic in the air and tonight. Wind check, 60 Whiskey.
Wind 170 at 14, gust 23. In a small
cloud, try to find ground. Alright. In the place where we belong. It's like Cosmin.
Alright man, you got this, I believe in you.
Alright, my bad.